Alright friends, we are back to our game of Kingdom Two Crowns. The queen in green has fallen, and the queen in black has taken up the mantle of the Kingdom of the Crimson Squirrel. We are back on Island One. We have cleared it out. There is no more greed, which is to say greed the monsters, here on the first island. Which means we can start collecting some cash to sail onwards and, you know, clean up the rest of this greed-infected world. Let's see. Is there anything that I need to set up? Not really. Make a couple spare builders. Make a few spare archers. Hi, Higgs! Welcome to the stream. We are back. Everything seems to be in order, so it's almost time for us to move on. The sun is setting, but that no longer matters because no one is coming for us in the nighttime. So we ride out. This island is, as far as I know, safe forever. This ship, I believe, is ready to go. We'll wait till morning, just to be 100% sure. Guys, this is not an efficient use of our money. Here, have some spears. Yeah, all's quiet on the Western Front. Is it endgame? Sort of, yeah. Our goal, as far as I know, is to go forth and clear out and save all the islands. The moon sets. We know that we're clear. So, oh hey guys, they were out doing whatever it was I told them to do last week. Do I remember what that was? I do not. We have no gems to put in the box. So, it's time to call the troops. I do not believe we have any hermits to fetch on this island. Our knights have come along, our fully upgraded sword knights. Well, one of them. Okay, number two. Sword knights. Boop. I think we can only bring two knights. Still never 100% sure. Let's see what happens if I ring the bell again. I don't think anyone's going to come. They're coming from the opposite side of the kingdom. Let's see. Oh, they are coming. Okay. Maybe we can bring four knights. Or maybe they're just redistributing themselves. Let's see where they end up. On my ship? They are. Okay, so we'll get, I believe all four is the most knights we can take. But apparently we cannot take, oh no, maybe that was it, because this guy's going back. So unless someone else is trucking out, it's almost time for us to move on. glance. Yeah, looks like that's it. Yeah, because this is our far wall over here. So, it's time. We say goodbye to Island 1. You sail on? We still have not gotten the griffin or the hermit from this island, because that would require us to have more gems, which we don't have. So, there's island 2, island 3, island 4. Those are our unlocked islands. We could hop to island 5. For the purposes of continuing, we note that the cave has a big X on it. But, you know what? Let's go back to Island 2, clean house. Hello, Ghost Queen. Oh, that's the Queen in Green. She remembers us. Or we remember her. Hey, dude. Hey, everybody. You can see that this place is pretty roughed up. A lot of time has passed. We must repair the kingdom. Okay. So, we can actually start repairing the kingdom by doing this. Okay, that's where this song sounds like All the Small Things. I see it. I see it now. I believe the last time we were here, when we came to activate the Archer statue, we cleared out most of the island, but were not able to destroy the cave because we had not discovered copper yet. Which means that there's really one big thing left to do here. Uh-oh. But also, there's still greed on this island, and apparently they are that way. So we do still need to pay attention. For the moon doth still rise, or something. Nope, not that. That's not what we want to do. There's not a cave on that side, which means that there's still a green portal on that side for us to deal with, or maybe they came back. Maybe I've forgotten how things work between kingdoms. So, okay. Let's start putting our shit back together. That little encampment. You guys. We didn't really expand very far. Oh! It's our friend Pierre! We rescued Pierre! Or rather, Pierre escaped and then got himself stuck under the same tree again. As a dog is wont to do. Oh, absolutely the same dog. Right. Here's our mine. Here's where we got the stag, but of course the stag is not here, because we rode the stag to a different island. Oh, here is the farm statue. Alright, I've definitely forgotten which things we did on which islands now. I suppose I could just... Ooh. He says there's trouble, so we're gonna let our horse rest for a second. Come on, horse. Okay, we can build out here if we want, but that's going to be tricky. Alright, let's go. Do want to turn this statue back on. But also, we don't have any farmland on this island yet. Might be more of a rebuilding process than I remember. Here's a coin guy, but you better move it. The night is falling. Is alert. Here they come. Alright, the archer statue is on island one. That's why our arrows are good. Let's just look at the map like grown-ups. Alright, what's on island two? That's where you got the stag and one of the hermits that I think we've left both of those on a different island. and the farming statue. Okay, so that's all the actual important stuff. So really, we just have to focus on building up so that we can take down our enemies. Also, like, on the right, you can see the record of our queens, the queen in green, who lasted 105 days before getting exploded, and the queen in teal, who is now the queen in black, who is on day 9 on this island. So, there's definitely a portal of some sort on this side. Cause of death, eh, we'll see. So how far do we go before we hit? Right, this is one we already got. Oh, I can get this one again, though. All right, good to know. We could clear trees here, which means we can expand. We can expand over here. Again, that's sort of a questionable expansion strategy, but it might be worth it. But first, we will have to get some cash. Have fun, eggs. We have nothing for you. Oh, hey, guy, give me some money. All right. Money coming in. Not off to a great start, but we'll get there. I believe in us. Oh, guy. Alright, yeah, you guys come back in. Nope. Okay. Some thoughtful expansion. get to the next build point. This might be the end of us. Who knows? Might be making a terrible decision. We are, because he's already barking. Pierre is already upset. On the other hand, are things light enough? The little bribery will get us where we need to go? Maybe. Maybe they are. Expand this way, we can finally get ourselves a functional farm, which is very necessary for us right now. Anybody coming? Little builder man. Oh boy, this is a long way out, huh? Moon rises. But Pierre is calm. I think we're safe. And here we go. The sun rises. Oh! What is this? Maybe this is repopulated in ways that I did not expect because there are gems here now. Oh man. So let's see how these fools are doing over here. Maybe we should start on this one now. Okay, good. The troops are arriving. They have not brought any cash with them, which is not ideal. But... Uh-oh. No, our hammer! Oh, we needed that. Well, this guy will finish it. Again, not an ideal situation. but a start. Apparently none of the regular archers decided to make their way with the rest of the team. We'll have to work on that. Oh, here they are. Yeah, could have used this a minute ago, y'all. Uh-huh. That's where the portal is. Not gonna try and hit it just yet. One coin, anyone? No? Oh. There we go. Thank you. That. We can get the farm up and running. This guy's going out to get some jobs. Put our gems in here for safekeeping. I don't think there's actually anything we can spend them on this island. Thank you, Mr. Steward. The merchant is up today. Oh, there we go. Can I send you out today? Do it. Your friend up. Alright. That'll pay off pretty soon. Thank you. So maybe there are still some surprises to be had here. I don't have any coins to throw at these guys. Pierre's tree. Day 7. Some cash over here to light that up. We did clear out this, and then we the cave. Okay. So as you can see, it is possible to slowly push the deer along, but it is not a consistent process. And so I am not actually going to keep doing it, because we're way out. Hi fellas, sorry I can't help you. Yeah, there's not great hunting on this side because of the way that things are laid out. Deer aren't spawning particularly close because of all these little bits. And there's no rabbit spaces because I built things. I don't have one coin to give that guy. Oh, that's embarrassing. Hopefully our farm is up and running. We have got to get our shit in order. Of our farm being up and running, not looking particularly great, since these farmers do not appear to have gotten there yet. Someone's working. Are you guys any fishing? No fishing. Okay. Grim. In terms of our finances. How about you guys? Anything? Nothing? Seriously? Bless you. Oh, There's only two portals left till we hit the sea on this side. That's not bad. Go on, dear. Scoot. Dang it. We got this one at least. Don't shoot that! Dumbass! Look! Look what you did! Okay. Guys, be careful. Someone woke up the portal. Fine, you can be a spearman. Oh, here we go. That's better. Catapult coming online. Good to see. Fishing. So keep here. We're prepared tonight. Although they missed them with a giant rock. Real good work, guys. That's better. Just to be safe, I'm gonna build up this wall. Also because I don't like having mismatched walls. Day 9. Time for us to go light up the farm statue. Thank you, Mr. Fishman. get to that shrine before they come for us. Probably not, according to Pierre, but nope. Distance for the horse to get his wind back. All right, safe behind our walls. Day 10. Farms are blessed. Or blessed, if you will. For that. I think we have to build up some more of our walls to max level before we can start upgrading those knights again. Don't steal from your neighbor. Which hermit is this? You. Which one are you? What do you do? All right, queen. Show me what this one does. Oh. Do I want to do this? Or is this a bad idea? I think I don't want to do that, old queen. I think that's actually a mistake. This guy does, I believe, is, this one builds stables, which allow you to store your extra mounts at places that are more convenient to you than wherever the fuck you left them, but it may undo the actual farm housing. Don't know that I want to risk messing that up right now, and also we have no other mounts on this level, so it doesn't matter. Casually kill that portal? Or is this just our regularly scheduled blood moon? Oh, I never finished upgrading this wall either. Just like casually killed that portal. Oh my god. Whoa! This is. Oh! Oh no! Uh oh. Daytime will not daunt the big ones. Oh dear. We're in trouble. No, guys, don't go that way. Ooh, that is a large setback. That's bad. That's very bad. there too, did it? No. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna need some more hammers, I think. Okay. Okay, still got some cash at least. But what the fuck was that about? Oh, good, our hermit is still here. You know what? Come with me. Queen, not right now. Pierre's already barking. Farmers, you gotta go back in. Don't put that there. Is it just the two of them? Yeah, our archers just randomly demolished that portal. Hermit, why are you getting off here? Please go back to town. Oof. That's rough. Seems to be mostly asleep, so I think we could rebuild. I do hope our builders get here quickly, because our genius farmers are going to stand here in their little hut and get murdered on day 13. I was not expecting that large of a reprisal. Wow. Hey, guy. Don't stop to talk to me. You've got shit to do. Of the sun, its slow passage across the sky. guys. Best upgrade this wall swiftly. Oh no. I hope you're barking because they're coming on the other side, because we are not prepared. Our support has not even made it out here. Okay. A real and proper, fully upgraded wall. And a catapult. Again. Is the moon rising because of the ones? Well, I mean, the moon is rising because the moon is rising. But I think that's the set of monsters we already dealt with. Which means we're safe to rebuild this wall. And I guess I should probably build this one too. Nice of you to turn up, everyone. Where's all our builders? Gotta make some more hammers, apparently. Oh, hey, my builder. Welcome to the stream. We just had a small catastrophe, but we are recovering. Admirably? Maybe. We're certainly recovering. We have to go and make some more tools, though. Because our stock got a little depleted. Oh, nice of you guys to show up. We made it to Island 4. We're actually back on Island 2 right now, because we cleared out... Palisades are coming up. We cleared out the cave on Island 4 but died in the process. And so... we went back to the beginning, but now that we're able to clear out caves, we're going to do so. Very little cash income on this side. I should really build up this wall. Wow. Because of the way that things are laid out. Alright. I don't actually need to hang out over here. More arrows. Hello, little stable builder. Don't really need you right now. Yep, we got the archery shrine back up, we got the farming shrine back up. We don't have the wall shrine back up, which is maybe why our walls came down a minute ago. This way we can get another farm up and running. It's not quite so far away. Maybe if there's a wall space under here, we can expand to a place that actually has a decent tower. And you know what? This is probably a good thing for us to build as well. So, let's see how far back it will let us set this. Boom, here. Oh, right on top of the thing. Not great. Oh, Pierre. What happened to Pierre, our dog? Did we lose? There's no way we lost Pierre. It was not that close to nighttime. He must just be walking by himself? Does Pierre not know how to operate a portal? Ah, there he is. Okay, good boy. Of course, now I need to go back here and see if there's some more cash before I go back there. Not super efficient. Not really the way I wanted that portal to work, but it is what it is. Boop! That's better, though. Okay. Is the mic quiet again? Yeah. Let me fix that. Let me fix it. Let me press the correct button. Let me sound devices. That's where the microphone setting is. Oh, geez, yeah, got turned all the way down. No reason for that to happen. Okay. Is that better? Hopefully that's better. Oh, I can't even keep building this way because the vagrant camp is here. Ah, good. Seems like every device I own has just decided to reset a bunch of the audio settings for no good reason. So my phone did that too. All my notifications are back on like randomized volume and like just not the sounds I set for them. It's great. Love it. Okay, well, at least the cash is flowing on this side. Expensive swords were. That's fine. All right. I'll light it up. Time for nighttime. I do not have the lizard, but I can still light some fires. His sword. Don't be grouchy, horse. We got stuff to do. Dog dislikes motorcycle. we do have all the knights we can make at the moment. Why don't you guys top up this wall? Please and thank you. So if I were to tear this down, would I be able to get to a stream? Nope, because I can't cut down that last tree. Looking good, fancy knight. Everybody having a nice, pleasant walk through our protected woods. Have a coin friend out. Get more prepared than this, so day 18, march to the sea. Why did that let me send 3 payments worth of knights, but I only see 2 knights. Is one of our other knights on the wrong side of the damn map? Probably. Right, gang. Take it down. I'm gonna have to take a passive roll on this one. If the events of last time are any indication, the western border is about to get slammed. Of course, on the upside, it's very far from the cave portal. So, we don't have that quick like, by the time the enemy gets to us, yeah, it'll be closer to dawn. Party coming in at us, actually. All right. I suspect that that is not the whole of our problems. Nope. Take these guys down. Looks like we do. Pretty smooth. Ooh, what the hell was that? Oh, that's just one of those in the front. Nope, I have never seen those before. Oh! Okay. Nope, Pierre's still upset. No, we cool? We survived till dawn? Okay. Got no cash, though. I think... I can't pay you. I think that that will be... good. The worst of it. Until we actually head out to destroy the cave. Thinks he's doing in the middle of the woods, but it is what it is. Fine, you can eat some grass. Seems like a good time to build us a lighthouse. Is this enough? Let's find out. Yes. house is built. And we've got a couple spare farmers, so we may as well build that farm. Actually going out there as opposed to in here seems less than ideal. Didn't really feel the need to shuffle them. Really has no goals in life. I think our next task is to figure out how to expand westward, or it might just be to send out the bomb first thing. I think in either case we're going to save that for next time. I'll see y'all next time, whenever that is. I might do another Risk of Rain stream at some point in the more near future, but thanks for joining us here in the Kingdom of the Crimson Squirrel, and have a good night.